A new tiny home village is opening in Seattle today at Martin Luther King Jr. Way near the Museum of Flight in the Rainier Valley neighborhood. South End Village has 40 homes for people currently experiencing homelessness. Each one of them are fully furnished. The village will have case managers on site. We'll help residents get permanent housing, work, and health care as well.